Welcome. Haha.
So freaking So if, so now I want that sword, and I still can't respect until freaking the end of the game. That's if I want the third ending. I'm not even sure if I want the third ending anymore after this point.
Because you want that sword, don't you?
I want that goddamn sword. I'll have to redo my points to get to use that sword.
Okay.
I'm gonna look up Henri to make sure I'm not messing this up.
Ooh.
I left the page open on my phone so I'll never forget it.
I'm gonna get that other bonfire that I need to grab with. That's close to the dishwasher. Oh, I'm mad I'm missing. I'm missing. Shit. Got him down. Cause those two NPCs that blocks the ladder to get to the dishwasher. I'm gonna kill them.
I'm gonna go find Henri now. That's it.
Well, I got the exiled greatsword. Alright, so I'm going to the dishwasher. Well, I have to send out a tweet in a minute. The dishwasher is where I have to do the three towers, right?
Yeah, I did the three towers.
Oh my god, the fucking bullshit.
I did that once I walked in there.
I just made it to
no time.
Nah.
That moment you missed a backstab, so you just murder him. Cause you're tight.
That's true. Man, I'm like, I saw the video of what the sorcery did at the end of the game. I'm like, that's fucking nasty.
Wow. So I have to go kill this guy before I kill the boss.
Which one?
I gotta kill Horvitz before I kill the boss you destroyed the bracelets on.
Oh yeah. It is legitimately a must.
Yeah, otherwise the story's over. Like, there's so many just like...
That's why I fucked up.
If you don't do this, your story's over. And then you're just like, god damn, man. I don't want my story to be over.
That's legitimately... Oh, that's the reason why I fucked up. Cool, I'm in Fair and Keep. Because I guess at the time I killed the boss, I killed that boss monster without doing this, that whole side quest. Let me send. Oh, like I think I can send this shit to everybody else. I think of you.
Oh, forgot the demon boss.
Which one?
The one that once you go down the bridge.
Ooh, yeah, it's just annoying. So. I'm just. Oh, yeah, this is the poison. Fuck. I just realized that. Wait, and here is the fucking spell book. A scroll. Can you still turn in the excess, those shards in?
It doesn't do anything. I say you can't upgrade anymore.
Okay.
Yo, IJ, I lied. I just murdered him, like, cold-heartedly. Like, he didn't touch me. I stood right in front of his penis, and I resisted myself not to, you know, touch.
Oh, shit. Oh, fucking shit.
Yes, those words. Yes, keep going.
I'm gonna do the most bitch way possible. I'm gonna run to all three of them. Man. Ooh. Excuse me, I'm gonna roll over here. Oh shit. Oh, damn it, let me just roll in peace. Okay.
Oh my god, 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 oh my god.
No way.
No, there's not no way. This is a, oh, Avery, you're so stupid. Oh, yeah, he is. Yeah, no shortcuts.
Oh,
in
life. Fuck. Oh, damn, homie. Damn.
What happened?
Fuck. One of the monsters just literally just jumped on me. Like, looked like he was trying to detach my head off my fucking body.
Yep. If you don't roll past the first time he jumps, the next one's kind of hard to dodge, and you just get murdered.
I did. I was like, damn. I should hurt my booty.
No, I didn't find her. I'm in Smoldering Lake.
I'm legitly gonna... Wait, you're trying to find, Harold?
I'm in Smoldering Lake. No, I never saw Andre.
Andre, before you go there, she's supposed to be by the bridge.
She wasn't by the bridge.
That means you didn't do nothing in the Faron's Keep.
The Faron Keep, hold on, let me read this shit.
Fucking, what's the name of that fucking area that upsets me so much?
No, I have to beat the Deacons of the Deep first before I do any of this.
Yep.
Alright, I gotta go to Cathedral of the Deep before I do the Catacombs.
Sweet. So,
if you need help with the Crystal Sage, if you need help with anything, let me know.
I'm gonna try to get to the three areas really quick before I do anything else. Someone almost raped me in the butthole. Okay, I got both of them. I don't want.
I guess I get the bonfire. Oh, don't want to go to this place no more. The Cathedral of Deep.
Oh shit, I need to go. Nope, nope. That looks dangerous and like hurtful. I feel like that's gonna hurt my soul. Man, I lost 30, almost 40k souls.
Shit. I like that means anything.
Yeah, I'm like. You know what I could have done with 40k souls?
You could have upgraded weapons? That's all you yep. could do.
Legitimately, I wanted to upgrade weapons.
Lonely, I am so lonely.
What a sunlit talisman.
I'm
all alone. The Wolfbane's grass sword.
Yeah, that's what you need for a Sirius to respect you.
Okay, cool. I got it. Shit.
Wait. Was that it? No. What thing? Yeah, I think that was it. I don't know what it was. It's an ash you need. My bad. It's an ash.
Oh, damn. You're gonna hurt me in the butthole. Oh, I have the undead bone shard. Sweet. I can't do nothing with it yet. Oh, cool. I think I found the way to get to the bonfire here. Is this the bonfire? Yep. I got that bonfire. Damn.
Man.
Nope.
That moment you realize you lit, nigga. You lit.
Oh god, that shit's gonna be so hurtful in my butthole right now. Oof.
Oh, I got invaded earlier, and like I felt bad for that guy. He just got
murdered.
Oh damn.
Huh?
Oh, nah.
You never gave me the money. But you never gave me the money. I'll go get that. I'm about to get a coke. Oh yes. Oh yes, Jay. You know what happens when I have a coke?
You stay up almost all night.
I do that regardless of the coke, Jay.
Cool, the door is open. See? I'm afraid now. But no, I need to spot to lit the three I need to get that fucking scroll.
Yes, Jay.
Where the fuck is the scroll at though?
No, nigga! No! No, you cannot have my cookie!
Can I have your cookie?
No, seriously, it's like freshly baked and all of that. Like, this guy's disrespectful.
I'm afraid that. Okay, I'm trying to remember what's up that ladder, though.
Oh, that's the demon boss on the bridge, and there's a lot of titanite shards up there.
Oh. I do that shit.
That's
later.
It. I mean, that's really it. It's better to do it now, because then that way when you kill Havu, you can just go there and get the shield. Get his gear. I mean, that's a good like 30, 40k souls there if you consume it. Because you most likely don't need his weapon.
Probably.
And then you can stop, bitching about it.
I lost 40k souls. I lost 40k souls.
That's how you sound, Jay.
Okay.
A bitch.
Like a bitch.
Oh man.
Jay, do you like being a bitch?
Oh. Alright, so.
Jay, do you like when I breathe into the mic?
I like it a lot.
Oh,
shit, I started the boss fight without getting him. Shit. Is he mandatory for the boss fight?
Oh.
Cause I'm really legitly looking at the Abyss Watcher right now.
Genny, wait, you looking at the Abyss Watcher?
Yeah, I just triggered the cutscene. I'm gonna probably die anyway.
Oh no, you should get Service. You're supposed to, summon Service. I think you have to summon her.
Alright, let me just quickly not die. Come on, load up.
Cause, oh, shit. If you have an Ember on, you have to come back. You have to return an Ash to the maid.
Ooh.
And then, if you talk to Service after. Look, you return the ashes, and then you go back. It's just crazy. So you have to get the ashes, return it to the maid, go back to the Finding Shrine to reset it, and the Service should be on the staircase. You talk to her, she'll say something about respect. Then you go to the Abyss Watcher. Right outside, like, if you're looking at the Abyss Watcher to go inside, to the left side in that little patch of grass, you'll see her sign.
Alright, so I have to...
You have to go back, return the ashes you have.
Who do I have to return the ashes to?
The one that collects the ashes.
Okay. Do you know the name of the ashes?
You were supposed to find it in the Famine Keep. That's what I know. If you haven't found it, if you don't haven't found it in the Famine Keep yet, like, look it up. The ashes in the Famine Keep.
Yeah.
But give me a sec. I'm gonna go get me a Coca-Cola from the store.
All right, hurry up.
I take my sweet ass time, you bitch nigga.
Okay, I got ashes. Where? Are these the ashes though? Huh, let me look up and see where the ashes are at the moment. Damn it. Hey guys! Metal Attainment here. You can see right now Dark Souls 3. About to do the Abyss Watcher, but I might do a detour to return some ashes to do something in with the Abyss Watcher right now. So I'm just trying to figure out Dark Souls 3. Farron Keep. I'm gonna try to figure out what's there. Oh. I'm just getting souls out of the butt. Oh. Damn, homie. Nah, that's 3k, so it doesn't freaking matter. I need to get to the place anyway. So, boss item, upgraded, no, key items, skate, golden scroll, dream keeches ashes. Where the fuck do you think I get that shit at? Dream keeper ashes. Okay, no, turning this will evoke new dialogue from Sirius. If she's still your ally, this is the fastest way to gain her jester. Damn, how the fuck you do this shit? Ah. I'm gonna just run the whole Faron Keep and just get every item. Travel. Damn. I need to get the Golden Scroll, Sage's Scroll, to do some more bullshit. Oh wait, hold on. There's a map. I can expect. Oh, fuck. Hank Woods, no, that's later. Fuck. Where's the map? Okay, so Sage's Scroll. Damn, I'm trying to find the item. Nope, not here. The Dreamcatcher Ashes is number one. Oh, okay. Now I know where I have to go. Damn. Where am I going? Hopefully I'm going the right way. Shit. Fuck it, I gotta fight. Got that. Yeah, I know. Oh, there you go. Don't know. I don't want to add it. Fuck. Ah, fuck it. Oh, let's just get a. Oh, I fucking jumped. Nope. Damn. He really wanted to hurt me. Fuck it, I gotta fight. Come on, just get that shield off. Oh yeah. I'm actually gonna switch to pyromancy once I get enough things, but right now I'm doing quest lines where this shit is gonna bite me in the ass so fucking much. Like, unbelievable, like, biting in the ass. This is gonna irk me so fucking much. Okay. Oh, shit. Nope. Eat ass. Oh, damn. Eat. Bro, like, my life depends on it. Bro, if my life depends on it, my life does do that. Damn. Just for a fucking scroll to boost up my sage mask, my fucking magic. That's not the item. Nope. Not jumping on me. Nope. Oh, that was gonna be my legitimately my butthole. Is this fuck? Not it. fuck I killed this fucking asshole at? Oh. Woo! That was beautiful. There's shit. Ooh, ooh. Fuck it. I'm going up here. Oh, damn. Oh, damn. Damn, damn. I don't even care about poison. Poison ain't shit at the moment. Oh. Oh, fuck. That could've been my life. Oh, shit. Damn it. Oh, damn. Oh. Fuck. Damn it, damn it. Fuck. That hurt my heart. That hurt everything. That hurt my fucking pride. That legitimately hurt my pride. Damn. I'm trying to figure out that second location. How do I? I'm trying to remember how to get there. No. I mean, it just goes to the same route, just with a little bit of difference.
Oh, son, yo, you ready to jack me off right now?
Of course, I'm ready.
Oh, God, I was nervous. I was like, oh, he might say no.
I'll do anything for you. You know that. Anyway.
No. I know. Alright, where are you now?
Getting the ashes.
Do you know the location?
Yeah.
Yeah. You get that service respects you, then you kill Abyss Watchers. Then from Abyss Watchers you have to go back and kill the Crystal Sage, then we gotta go to the Cathedral of Deep. We cannot talk to Rosario in this place at all. Rosario is strictly after we beat the last boss.
Damn, it's just like, this thing about it, you have to be so fucking perfect.
It's not. It's like...
Like, in the sense of like the whole... leveling your whole skills, your skill set out.
They said if you, hold on, I'm actually gonna talk to Reserve. Give me a sec. I'm gonna go get off. They said if you talk to Reserve, you keep listening to what she says. I mean, you keep talking to Yuria, and she basically tells you how to get the third ending. I never really talked to her. I just been reading. Yeah. Just been reading up how to get the third ending. I'm gonna see what she says exactly now. Cause maybe it wasn't that hard. Maybe it was obvious. I mean, that the other one, yo, that was... How the hell am I supposed to know I had to get that many Halloween?
Yep. You have to get 5 signals of dark. Then he dies.
Oh, yeah, the first thing she tells you is, Henri is the Hollow, just like us. And, if basically we play our cards right, we can marry her.
Yeah, I know that. And there's one where you could kill her.
I'm not gonna kill her. I want that happy ending. I don't get the happy ending. The first one wasn't happy ending, Jay.
Because we technically like didn't know shit. We just beat the game like, yeah, oh,
fuck. I do regret the Dex build because I want to do Dex when I max for PvP.
Oh, I got the Nameless, so I'm not happy about that.
The Nameless what?
I have like the Nameless set.
Hold on, give me a sec.
Let me find the fucking area at again. Okay, so I can go through here. What's 11? So, 12 is... Oh, okay, so I have to go do. Not that hard. Shit. I'm gonna just travel to here to make him my life way more easier. And 3 is the golden scroll. Let's go.
Time to get to the. I'm gonna get the bonfire in the cathedral. Then I'm gonna invade somebody, and then hopefully you're here.
Yeah. I'm gonna just beat the Abyss Watcher. Then we go for the. It's Abyss Watcher. It's getting the soul, the ashes, talking, beat the Abyss Watcher, then talk to her
come
again.
Come back. Kill the Christmas Sage. No, talking to her again. You see her again after the catacombs. So it's getting the ashes, talking to her, going back to the Abyss Watcher, summoning her, killing the Abyss Watcher, going to the Crystal Sage, then clearing the Cathedral Deep without talking to Rosario.
We just obey that. We just don't go in that room.
No, we hit the bonfire. You just don't talk to her. It's not gonna be hard, it's just simply don't talk to her.
You know, actually funny, I actually killed her, too.
My man, you never kill the one that redoes your points.
No, because I was going literally New Game Plus. So I was like, oh cool, I just legitimately killed her. Just for the fuck of it. Like, I went to every NPC that I fought or I talked to, and I just killed them. Literally for shits and giggles. Okay.
Welcome to my house.
Thirteen. Okay, so. We got at least the 2 scrolls first before anything. If I legit
Did you
go
get the one in the crab area?
Yeah. Which one was the crab area was Yep, I'm getting that one right now.
Shit. Yeah. That one I got. And the crab almost hit me. I can do this. Then okay, I realized, what am I really fighting?
That is true.
Am I fighting the crab? Or am I fighting myself?
Maybe a little bit. The lingering demon crest ring. Fuck! I have to kill that crab. Oh. Because I'm also doing the rings, so I need to get every ring. And it's fucking slow. I'm slowing the fucking water. That really irks me so much.
They said Sage Ward He's in a well in the Cathedral of Deep.
Yeah, no, I know.
Is it the first well or is it a different one? I think it's supposed to be this one. Yeah. He's supposed to be in this well. I don't see him though. And this is the thing, I really do hate this questline because it's like, I still haven't even seen Hodges.
That's weird.
Go see if I can trigger Patches now.
Oh yeah, I haven't triggered Patches yet as well.
Okay. I'm gonna go try now. Hold on. I'll check.
Oh, fucking bullshit.
Yeah.
Hmm. I gotta legitimately fucking trigger the crap to get his ass over here. Oh shit, no, I need to trigger him to get over here. Fuck. Oh shit.
Patches, where the fuck are you?
You know what's funny? Patches shows up in part one.
You know what I hate? I got Patches without knowing he was part of a storyline.
Now you're trying to do the storyline, it's like, you know. Fuck you. We don't like you.
What I'm gonna do is if he doesn't load, I'm gonna quit the game at the top and I'm gonna try it again. If he doesn't show up this way, he says you kill certain bosses and then he shows up. Like, what the fuck is that? How is that an alternative? If Patches doesn't show up the way you're supposed to trigger him, just trigger him a different way.
Oh, that's cool. Oh, hell no. Oh, wow. That is fucking some bullshit. You know the crab, I went up higher, the crab still reaches me. I'm like, motherfucker.
Oh, he's there. I see him. I looked down from the top.
That's cool.
I want to see if this game is realistic.
I legitimately killed Patches as well.
Yeah, he locked me in. He locked me in. Thank you, Patches. That moment you're happy to be locked in. I'm just gonna use the freaking bone shard. I'm not going back. I'm not gonna fall down to my death.
Alright. One ball, one boss and down.
Yeah, he looks at me, takes the homeward bone and goes, what sword do you use this? Oh, Patches, you're going to get fucking killed.
Damn it, I keep missing my fucking bow and arrow. Let me just run. We all do.
Okay. Okay, now he should be there. If he's not there now, then I'm just gonna... just not gonna do anything no more.
Cool, I killed the crab, I got the ring, I'm happy. How hard is the... that... dragon boss, the demon?
The mini boss?
Yeah.
He's cake. For me, I just stand right on underneath him. He doesn't hit me. You probably should just nuke him easily. I was hitting him pretty hard.
Okay, so I'm here. Where the fuck is everything else? Don't I got? Okay, going to scroll. Pyromancing tomb. So let me go further this way. Oof. Oh. Let me load down the volume of my TV. Let me see. Alright, so I need the ladder for that other area. Man, I got so much health, like, poison doesn't even fucking bother me. Reset everything. Oof. I'm gonna take out my bow. All right. I'm gonna kill him now so I can get the items.
It said if he's not here yet, clear up to when you open the second shortcut, but then, like, don't proceed to kill the boss.
Wait, Patches?
No, not Patches, Sedgewood. He's supposed to be in the well.
Alright, climbing up. You said there's ashes that I have to give to somebody else.
The one that you always give the ashes to.
Alright. Oh, cool, that wolf. I got that bonfire. Let me see what's around here. Ooh. Yeah. Give me a twinkly tiny knight. Should I even talk to that wolf there? Should I talk to the old Wolf of Farron?
This covenant's not worth it. Unless you're gonna invade people in that area.
Nah.
That's what his covenant does.
It's useless. Alright, time to be that bullshit dragon. I need the health. Sweet. The only time I got hit.
Killed him?
Yeah.
That was fast.
I just powered myself up and just fucked him over. Okay, so it must be on the opposite side. He literally took like, I think 5 shots of my crystal soul spear to like kill him. Mm-hmm. He threw the boulder at me, yo. That shit like hurt my feelings. Alright, make sure there's nothing around here. Okay, cool. How'd they get the soul? Yo, it does make a fucking difference though.
What does?
Like having this much power?
Yeah, I told you. Sorcery sucks first game. Yeah, after that, no.
I feel like God. Ugh. Got that. You dragon stay dead. We have lightning spear. The dragon crest shield. Where's the, I know I have to fight enemies. I want to fight them now to get that shit over with. Oh shit. Eat ass. Yo. Eat ass. You too. Oh, never mind. Don't hit me. Don't hit me. Oh, goddamn, wrong spot. Oh, mad disrespect. He drank a flask in front of my face.
You got invaded?
No. I'm just clearing everything to get the ashes.
So who drank a flask?
One of the monsters. I'm gonna talk to one of my friends on the chat. Well, you could either, there's different classes. You could be a knight, a thief, a pyromancy, a dark mage. Almost anything.
Or tell him that you could not be gay. You could pick a medic class that requires real skill.
How about no? How about you come and put that in the group chat? In the chat.
My audio's included. I just wanna see if you said it.
The hell? There's no... The ashes are no, nowhere to be found.
Bitch ass, nigga.
The hell?
You sure you went the right place?
Yeah, I just killed the stray demon.
Did you lose by accident?
I don't know.
Check your thing.
Oh, okay, now I know where it is at. No, I don't wanna. Damn, wrong way. I wanna ask you a question. What do you think about eating ass?
Who's doing that?
Anybody.
It's disgusting. It's very bad for you.
Would you do it? What about for $1 million?
Whose ass is it?
It can be anybody's.
For $1 million?
Yeah.
How y'all do that shit?
Okay, for additional $1 million, you have to do it right after she finished taking a shit and wiping her ass.
And she didn't wipe?
No, I'm not that disgusting.
Okay, I do it for the additional $1 million.
Good.
I don't give a fuck. The taste of that ass will go away in a week. Me having 2 meals, oof.
Yo, what? You should be, yo, one of the comments says, I love the chocolate bits.
I mean, yeah. The breadcrumbs only make it better.
That is true, though.
Like, it's where the flavor is at.
Mm-hmm. There you go. I got the Dream Keeper's ashes. Can't speak today.
You go. Never can speak.
That's true.
I'm over here eating while you catch up.
And so?
I'm happy you take forever.
So, do we really need the rippling mirror forces?
Oh yeah, I need it because the digital bugs. Okay. They excel at attacking your opponent if their monster's on defense mode. I don't need that. I need Quaking. My bad. Not that one.
Quaking's like $6 online.
I need a playset. I need a main deck kit.
Yeah, I'm gonna get some shit I'm missing. So I'm gonna give her the Dream Keeper ashes, right?
And then you reset the Firelink Shrine.
Should I tell her where I found the ashes or no?
That's your choice. It doesn't impact it, I believe. But I always tell her.
Uh-huh. Oh yes, I seek clinging to lofty dreams in this. It must come from which thou not agree.
Let me see the items she has. Oh, let me actually, matter of fact, should I do the whole, the tower key now?
Patches should be showing up now for you, definitely.
Alright, so I'm gonna just do the whole, cause I bought the key early game. I have 20k, oh cool, I'm just pop the key.
Reset the place. Mm-hmm. I talked to Sirius on the staircase.
I want that place at a fucking good lady.
Yeah, place of the secret.
Sadly, yeah.
What a sick asking us just talking. Good. The firekeeper must. What do you really know about these? Let's take Aldrich for one.
Okay, Aldrich, Cathedral Dean. Such as a
at the foot of Lothric Castle, an old it was used if.
Right. Wait, did you talk to her?
You haven't given. You can.
Alright. I'm talking to other dude. Where's he? Where's
yeah, talk to Cyrus.
The one sitting down, right?
The one on the steps, yeah.
Yeah, I already talked to him. He gave me the heavy gem.
No. No, not him. That's, I forgot his name at this point. That's the one that helps you at the end with the dragon. Cyrus is supposed to show up on the staircase and you talk to her.
I am Cyrus of the Sunless Realms, former servant.
Can you talk to her?
Yeah.
She said she respects you and all that crap.
I doubt we gain much
from that. Your journey. Oh, let me reset it.
Yeah, she disappeared when you reset it this time.
Well, I want the trap card. It's stupid.
What trap?
For Cosmos. Anytime a Cosmo monster destroys your opponent's monster, goes to the deck instead. I'm like, wow.
It goes to the deck instead?
Yeah.
I have since heard a blessing.
Okay, I got the Dark Moon Loyalty, I suppose. So I'm gonna reset it again. That Despot fuel spell, it's pretty cool.
Does it come on this one?
Mm-hmm. We have a complete Despot deck, a complete Cosmo deck, a complete Monarch deck. Oh yeah, she disappeared.
No, I haven't.
No, I mean like she seriously disappeared.
Nega beat the best watcher. Her sign will be outside on the left side.
Alright. Wanna come join me? So you don't feel left out.
Yeah, I'll join you.
Massive restricts are $12. I found it online. On the TCG player.
I have one. If you want them, just buy two and take the one I have.
Yeah.
Let me know when you get to the boss.
Alright.
Hey, remember, those two knights that you pass, they have a chance of dropping Pale Tongues.
Damn.
Yeah, that's what I was farming in that game.
You need Pale Tongues for what again? Just
redoing your points.
Oh. That wouldn't matter until later.
You have to offer her Pale Tongue to talk to her, and then offer a Pale Tongue for each redo.
The rolls, right?
Yeah.
I do have to end. I do it mid game. I know I want to get the playset of Red Eyes, though. I'm happy.
I'm only saying it because you're gonna have to kill them anyway.
Yeah. Not if I just, activate my stuff magic.
You have to summon.
I'm gonna just activate my stuff magic.
Ah, Jay. Have I touched you nothing?
Actually you did. You made me a better Yu-Gi-Oh player. I'm not trash like Alberto. Oh, they saw me.
Let's beat this because we need you shit.
He almost lost to the kid.
What kid?
He was doing doing the last round. He almost beat the kid. The kid almost beat him.